keeper.
Yeah, dude. Down in the bottom.
Better?
Yeah, keeper. Shoot these guys. Perfect table fare. Perfect. 15? Nope. Yeah, you keep weeding out them little ones.
Bitches like this green venom.
Finally. Another one.
Keeper?
Hit like a pounder. That one looks better.
Yeah, this one does feel a little better. And eat. I haven't been keeping those.
You throwing them back? Why?
I don't know. I was keeping the nines because I was getting them consistent.
Greedy. We gotta fill the panel and go find some bass.
Check it. Oh, it's just a little guy.
Like, oh, maybe not. A couple marks.
Yeah, it's about to be.
Let's see if this gold thing works. Just dump that there.
Big crappie. Oh, boy.
Look at that crappie, dude.
I don't know where you want this set.
Maybe?
Big crappie, I think. Holy shit, dude!
Oh my god!
Hell yeah.
That is a stud. Oh. I should just run and go get my team.
Perfect hook set right in the middle of the upper lip.
Hooked up, big bass. Oh, here we go. Very unique bite. Oh, oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, barely hooked. Big, healthy largemouth. Look at that, baby. 2, 3, 4 pounder. Yes! No way! Did we find them?
You should let you have it.
Got bass on the iFish Pro with a minnow, pink frosty.
It's a big bass.
Or else it's a pike.
Nah, his line would be snapped.
Boy. What pound test you got?
4.
It's on the freaking ice, too. It's wedged in there. Oh, there, it snapped out. Here we go, baby. That's what we've been waiting for. Got a big one on. Ripping line again. That's reels on loosening up.
This is not small.
Ooh.
I'm not gaining shit.
Please stay on.
Got tip ups up, been fishing for 4 or 5 hours. Got a 3-man limit of gills.
4-pound test.
Known to be 6-7 pound largemouth in here. Caught one earlier, but he was only 2-3 pounds.
Well, you might drag him.
I know, and your line is, I just don't like it.
Trying to keep it away.
Nothing you can do about it. Not unless he hooked it perfect, dude.
Big bass. Big bass! Yes! Holy crap, dude!
Yes!
Dude, just barely moved.
Oh, man! Look at that dog!
Awesome, man.
Hooked up.
On the big jigging rod.
Oh, got off.
Just like I said.
Nope. Up again. Another pike, jigging pike. North Dakota in the weeds. 7 feet. Got Derek and myself. Just cooked some pulled pork on the Mr. Buddy. And just had 3 fish in the last 10 minutes.
Yep, turned around here.
Nice. Another upper 20s fish.
Get the jaw spreader. Pike T-bone. What is that, a number 5 or number 6 ripping there?
Like a 5.
A 5.
Man, he got it in there. There we go.
Nice, hold that baby up.
Nice one,
buddy. But good fight.
Yep.
He didn't want it at first, though. That was interesting.
Nice, dude. Release.
Nice.
Happy, happy. Found it.
Yeah, buddy.
Up again.
Oh, this one's bigger.
You want me over there or no?
Stay hooked, no.
Fuck!
Oh. Oh.
Probably all fogged up.
Yes, I missed the grab.
Don't put it down, don't put it down. Right there.
Got him. Smallest one of the day.
Dude, he just choked it.
Yeah.
Wonder how
you got two 10 minutes.